interested in barrages of sounds.
How did the sounds turn into a system, and how did those two systems begin functioning together? That's the essential difference.